obligation. Jeannie Buss put him in charge, not LeBron. And I know it's hard to tell these superstars no, but at the end of the day, you gotta do what's best interest of the team, not the best interest of one individual. Now, I do believe LeBron was trying to say, I believe Russ will help us. But, Rob, you've been around this thing long enough. You know what Russ is. You know Russ needs the ball. You know LeBron is going to have the ball. What God's green earth made you think that this was going to work? I still think...
Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to another episode of Need for Speed Payback. How's everybody doing? Hope you're having a wonderful day and a wonderful night whenever you guys are seeing this. Whenever it hits you guys, lovely subscription. I should be in there with a big fat smile. Ching! You can see me, I'm smiling from ear to ear, but how's everybody? I love you guys. Hope you're having a beautiful, blessed day, beautiful, blessed morning, whenever you're seeing this. Whatever, you know. My name is Joshua Allen. I am here at your service. I am here to be talking to you guys today. If you guys would love to hear me talk. I'll be talking here and there, but not mostly, but here and there, you know how it goes. And be in your ear. Anywhere. That's gonna be me. Ready to talk to you guys. Yo, too. I ain't find no drifting car yet for my boys. I don't know drag racing car either. But I'm fine. I just don't know what type of good cars are out here. Just see a purchase some cars. I know. You gotta tell me.
All right, party time. Let's get it.
You got the wrong car, miss.
No, I don't, Jessica Miller. And step on it. We're on the clock here.
Aren't we always?
Don't take a direct route. We've got to throw them off the scent.
You got it.
Friends all think I'm powdering my nose in the bathroom, but I snuck out with one of their lieutenant's cell phones.
The house again, they're everywhere these days.
Something big's coming. Everyone's been on edge since that convoy got hijacked.
Hey, babe. How's you, gorgeous?
See them dripping?
Uh-huh. I'll be there in a moment. T-T-Y-L-B-F-F.
Who was that? Friend of yours?
God, no. I can't stand that bimbo. One good thing about blowing this cover. We're making good time, Miller. Keep that hammer down.
He said something big was coming. What did you mean?
The races are just one side of the business. The house has something bigger in mind.
You mean the casinos?
Among many other things. You're fast. call you the next time I need a ride to the airport?
No. There you go.
Rock on, Bay.
So, guess that convoy job you did for Weir wasn't a fluke. I'll have another job for you soon, Miller. Expect me.
Hey, Jess, how goes the job?
I'm knee-deep in cloak and dagger crap. I wish I knew what it was all about.
Wow, really? Cool.
Maybe you should pull out. Sounds dangerous.
Nah, beats driving bank robbers around. I'm sticking with it. Besides, the money's great.
Or trade in PAR tokens for a chance at that perfect upgrade.
I need you on courier assignment today. Got a few things I need you to pick up for me. Check your GPS.
I better not be picking up your groceries.
can. I need to go. Yeah, that's another way to turn up my cars.
That's a lot of stops. What do I hit first?
Doesn't matter to me. Just be quick about it.
You got something for me. First stop down. What's this? Some sort of audio recording? Let's see what's on it.
We made bank on last night's race. We should calm down the people who got nervous after Tyler Morgan messed with us.
Good. About time we expanded then. What do the other leads say?
It's Lena Navarro.
Hazard Company and 1% Club are listening. The Silver Six won't agree to meet.
Torch their boss's car. They'll come around.
Navarro is fixing more and more races, and she's expanding outside the city, too. Nice weather today, huh?
I'm fucking weak.
Another one down.
I didn't do nothing, officer!
Shut up! Hey! What the hell do you think you're doing? The house wants us to turn up the heat on Silver Six. If you're not happy, you're damn right I'm not happy. To hell with this. I'm going back to Rockport.
Navarro has cops in her payroll? That's not good. Just hand it over already. Knocking them down.
Sorry, sir. The boss is not seeing anybody.
Cut the crap, all right? The collector's expecting me.
Is that Ramirez?
Plans have changed. He's with someone important.
Someone? Who?
A VIP from overseas. Sorry, that's all I know.
Not much time left, Jess. What a joke.
That's crazy.
Gotta hit those spots. Looks like the place. Okay, let's get this over with. That's the spot.
good so far. You guys don't talk very much, do you? There. That's the last one.
Hey. Fuck it. I ain't seen no jumps. Let me take 14 on it. Speed.
Miller, did you get the recordings?
I did.
Good. Meet me ASAP.
Gotta listen to that last recording before I hand it in.
You sure it was him? I watched his garage burn. I thought he was smart enough to get the message.
I'm positive. Morgan beat that graveyard shift chick one-on-one. His friend McAllister's making a name for himself, too.
McAllister's back on the scene? God damn it. Morgan's putting together a crew for the rush. I know it.
What do we do?
I'll let you know.
I should keep this one for when the boys need cheering up.
How many cop cars did you have to take out to get those?
None. It's terribly disappointing.
See you around, Miller.
Forget some species.
Miller.
Nice work on the courier job. Ready for more work?
Not until you answer some questions.
Only question that matters is, do you want to bring down the house? One more job, then we meet. Sending you the info.
Switch the tempo at any time.
Take me to. Oh no, we're doing this again?
Can't stay away, can you? Where are we headed?
The Rift VIP terminal, and.
I know, step on it. Expecting trouble?
She called you.
boys.
That's a lot of cars. Who'd you piss off this time?
I was looking into the origins of that car.
Oh, shit.
Car your crew hijacked? From the looks of it, I hit a major nerve. It's Ramirez. I'm on my way to the airport.
Good. November will brief you in the air. She's got your passport and flight plan. Miller, Ramirez's life is in your hands. Don't disappoint.
Where are you headed?
No idea. I get a random flight at the airport.
Here's hoping you're headed somewhere warm.
With my luck, I'll end up in Sweden. Down. How about a drink?
Don't finish that sentence.
Can my man get a drink? Am I gonna put you on the flight, Miller?
Great. First house thugs, now cops too. My day just keeps getting better.
One Lincoln 30. I'm in pursuit of an Audi S5. Subject is heading westbound through the roadway.
Calling all units, one Lincoln 30 is in pursuit of an Audi S5. Subject is traveling westbound through the roadway.
Now heading northbound, approaching Billionaire's Row.
Copy. Subject going northbound, approaching Billionaire's Row.
Subject hit our spikes, control.
I got my tires back.
Subject just rammed us. Adam 13, we just came in with a solid impact.
Be aware, we're setting up barriers in the city. Travel will be limited.
Copy, control. Subject now westbound on Soledad Drive.
Copy, one Lincoln 30.
Control, we just rammed the subject.
Woo! Oh, shit.
Be advised, we're setting up roadblocks to contain the subject vehicle.
I like getting out of it a little too much.
I know.
One Lincoln 30, what is your location of travel now?
Now heading westbound on I-34 Ember Valley Parkway.
Copy that.
Subject just ran me.
Copy that. All units be advised. TC's reported from the ongoing pursuit.
Now heading westbound through West Silver Rock Tunnel.
Style.
cops still don't have you in handcuffs. I'm impressed.
How about you tell me that in person?
Yes.
Hey. Cops still got me in handcuffs. Bitch, you not impressed. Cause you mad. Cause I'm with the bag, bitch.
It's time.
I'm really sad. Cause you in love. Get up at your. Get up at your ass. Go chase a bag. Get the fuck out. My fucking face. Fucking off your ass, baby. I'm on my way. I don't know if I told you, but I just made a song the other day. Wait, oh my god. I can't make the beat correctly. Yeah, do I learn how to make these beats?
Ramirez blew his cover so he could get you on a list. Now it's time we made use of it.
Hang on, I don't even know your name.
Call me the broker.
Not much to go by.
Do one more job for me. Then you decide if you trust me. If you make it out alive.
There's a disguise in your glove compartment. Put it on before you reach the location.
There's no way they won't see through this. Come on.
Ramirez set you up with a bulletproof identity. People don't see what they're not looking for, Miller. Trust me. You the new driver? Where are you?
I'm almost there.
Look, whatever you do, stay quiet and don't do anything reckless. Got it?
Reckless? Who, me?
Whoop, I did sound reckless. Oops, I did some reckless. I bought your bitch a necklace. This is reckless. I bought your bitch a necklace.
Yeah.
I did some
car
reckless.
Just got here.
I bought your bitch a necklace.
I don't have time to waste.
I did
step
some
on
reckless.
It.
I bought your bitch a necklace. Hey.
Which one you want to hit first?
I don't care. Just drive. Have we met before?
Nah, I'd remember you.
Can you keep your mouth shut? Good. This better be all of it. You still owe me for last time. Next stop. Let's go. Navarro.
Where are we on Morgan?
You focus on the casinos. I'll handle the streets.
I'll focus on what I need to focus on. Don't presume to give me orders.
Of course.
I did this so badly. I just bought your bitch at night this time.
Give the order. Skyhammer is go. Desert contact. She'll know what it means. One stop left. Hit it. They've all been paid off. How about you?
The guy taken care of. We're good to go.
Good. Get it done.
Will do.
I just bought your bitch a necklace. she even has been in the back of my car.
That's all of them. And hey, this nice time.
This bitch just did a motherfucking bar. I just did something reckless. I just bought your bitch a necklace. I just did something reckless. I just bought your bitch a necklace. Hey, don't tell me nothing. Something. I just did something reckless, yeah. I just bought your bitch a necklace, yeah. Come see me dancing, yeah.
Alright, one last destination, then you're off the hook. Hey, that driver, where'd you say you found her?
Not sure. Why?
Do I know her? She a street racer?
Don't think so. Strictly professional.
Well, she's fast and quiet. That's a rare combo.
That she is.
Keep her on the list. Nice driving. See you again.
Oh, yes, you will. Boys, Navarro's up to something.
Of course she is.
I don't know what it is, but the cops are in on it. And she mentioned something called Skyhammer.
Just how many strings is that woman pulling?
Doesn't matter. She can't stop us. How did you find that out anyway?
Drove her around town while she bribed all her lackeys. You know, girl stuff.
You what now?
Just keep your eyes open, all right? We'll talk later.
Well, people, I'm about to end it off here. But,
you and now tuned into the tomb of Jehovah. Flame of tunes loud enough to shake the room. What's the hold up? Hurt the world is in it soon. Now, soon that they told you, they trying to down the
people that I ever know. Thank you guys for your support. We go blow up sooner than later. Just wait on it. I promise to y'all, we going to that top of 2022. Stay on y'all grind, man. Love you guys, man.